was diagnosed with Hodgkin's lymphoma in June of 2017. And I had to change my entire life and start over. So many times we get wrapped up in what we want in our lives and we do not take the time to figure out what God wants for our life. That's what Live on Purpose does. It is a reminder to live on the purpose that God has for you and not just what you want, because in the midst of what you want, you can be depressed, angry, sad, because life isn't going your way. But Live on Purpose reminds you to live life God's way. Just take your time and learn to pray and just trust in God in its entirety. Learn to be okay with those moments that the process, that is the process. Everything is not going to work out the way you want it to. But when you leave things in God's hand, you can trust and know and believe that things are going to work out either way it goes. And we know that all things work together for the good of them that love God, to them who are called according to his purpose. Live on purpose.